Ethel, I thought we were going over to the Ricardos tonight.
We are. I'm ready.
All right.
Come on. You better take your glasses with you.
What for? I know what Lucy and Ricky look like.
Suppose Ricky wants to show us his home movies again.
He wouldn't dare. He's been showing them to us every night.
Well, after all, it's his first movie camera and the first pictures he's got of the baby.
Well, count me out. If I want to see old movies, I can stay home and watch television.
Well, what can we do?
I'll tell you what we'll have to do. Don't let the conversation lag. Don't even give him a chance to suggest showing the movies.
Hey, that's a good idea.
Now, just remember, here's what you've got to do. Just keep talking and talking and talking and talking. You know, act normal. No. I take that back. I need you on my team tonight. Now, get in there and fight and keep those lips moving.
Lucy?
Yeah?
Are the Mercers coming over tonight?
Yeah, they said they were.
Well, you think it's holding them up?
Gee, I don't know. They ought to be here any minute. Here they are.
Oh, good. I'm glad you came.
Wasn't
this
a wonderful day?
Oh,
yeah.
It sure
this
was.
This is unusual weather for this time of year, but frankly, I like unusual weather, particularly at this time of year.
Uh-huh. What were you doing today, Rick?
I was pretty busy puttering around the apartment, then I went over to the drugstore and got an ice cream soda. An all-around strawberry soda. That's a soda with strawberry flavor and strawberry ice cream.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
You sure are.
I had an idea.
How are you, Lucy? Fine. And what's new?
Nothing.
I had an idea that maybe...
Fred, there's something I've been wanting to ask you.
Well, what is it, Ethel?
How are you, Fred?
Fine. How are you?
Oh, pretty good.
I don't think either one of you are well.
I had an idea that maybe tonight you...
Oh, look, Lucy's got some delicious new candy. Yeah. You want a piece, Fred?
Yeah.
Okay, there you are. I guess I'll have a piece, too.
Ethel, those are just those same old caramels you gave us for Christmas.
I had an idea, like I was saying, you know, that what you, maybe you like to do tonight, and I thought you'd like to see the pictures of I took with the baby.
Oh, honey, Ethel and Fred don't want to see those pictures again.
What are you talking about? Pictures of their godson.
Oh, Ricky, we'd really love to see them, but it hurts our eyes to look at them on that wrinkled old sheet you use for a screen.
Oh?
Yeah, outside of that, we'd be delighted to see them.
Now, the reason I wanted you to see them again is because I wanted you to see them in this new screen I bought today. Wait till you see them in that.
Go get your glasses, Fred.
I'll watch without.
You can't see without them.
I know what I'm doing.
I got it all set up just in case you ask to see them again. Fred. Get rid of your head, will you?
What can you do, take it off?
I mean, you know, move it over.
All right, all right.
Turn the lights up, honey.
Yeah.
Here we go.
This would have been a good shot if Lucy just didn't argue with me. Doesn't he look cute? Look at that. Pretty good close-up. You know, this one was a great idea, but pictures of things moving that fast are pretty tough.